Thanks for having me here. And Coppa Reverse, it's the mother of Sartoria Sociale. Coppa Reverse, it's social business. It was created to help people, disadvantaged people, people in needs, to integrate. So it's an inclusion activity. But how can we help people to include? We thought to Sartoria Sociale, we thought that Taylor was helping people to include each other. So we started our business, and the shed there explained in English, it's we are all ex of something. So we starting reflected to use recycle. So in our business, we recycle clothes and we sell them as second hand, or we scratch them and we create new things. So helping people, the people we want to include, to understand that if something can create a new beautiful things, it could happen the same with the people. So this is the philosophy behind our activity. But it's an activity, it's a business. So we are, We are in Palermo, in Sicily, it's an island, so it's not really near Milano or other area more keen, or Prato or other area more specialized or more with a bigger network, but it's okay. In our activity we have professional stewards, social workers, disadvantaged people, and consulting in different fields. It's like a mess. You talk about mess yesterday, we are a big mess. If you come in our activity, you found different professionality, different people. But the beautiful thing for us is you don't know who are talking with. It's not because there is no differences, but because everyone feel integrated in our group. During this period, through ECBL, we have the opportunity to work with the ARCA, that really suggest our participation to the this project. Creative Wear, COF, were in Sicily to work with workshop with some artists, and Cocorico, we were in Milano recently for 1 week for the design week. Everything is so important for us because we have the opportunity to know and to improve our skills, business skills, through professional. During the activity in Milano, for example, we have the opportunity to meet a panel of consultants. I was there to explain why we are there, like here, because we are very, very committed to improve our activity. Why? Social entrepreneurship. No one believes that we can be sustainable. But for us, it's really important because it's the only way that I can help people, disadvantaged people, to include. There are no money, so the social business, future social business, it's to be sustainable, economically speaking. And the other part of our participation to this network is growing attention to ethical and ecological sustainability. Is really our core activity. So we are all included in this aspect that we are talking about in every day. Transparency, human, say something and we are there. TBCL connection, what we are looking for. Other enterprise who can, in Sicily or in Europe. In Sicily, for example, we are working mapping also with our tailored services activity. We are trying to map in something to create a network between small tailored services. And we look also for other social business in style tailored. Because what we are looking for is also study on the way to include people when we're working. So it's important to have also the opportunity to share this matter at the European level, because if you think to the social business activity, there is no a line of program for this kind of activity. We have a lot of contribution and financial for activities, but not social. So it's important for us to create a network about that. and which is our role in the TCAB sector. As a company engaged in textile and recycled business, we are constantly testing. We really have a real lab. Every day for us is to be lab with a new, to find new solution. Also in, I was speaking before with one of our speakers about the difficulties to create a model of reproductive model with the recycled, because you have to create with things that you are not in control. With raw material, you are not controlled. So it's very difficult. So it's our thing. Thank you very much. Thank you also to Luca and Barbara.